Oh lord. Nice. Worth. Oh, kill the sound on me. Whoa. Okay, nice. Not bad. Nah, it has to be Kai Summit then. Yeah. Okay, not bad. Could have been worse for sure. They are the plague. I actually only got one assist. Mazdor Grives in every single fucking game I play. Isn't this the second game in a row where it's a Grives mirror matchup? Jesus Christ. He must also be free. Which of the ADCs work as a mid laner? Twitch does, for example. But that's heavily roaming based. And this really sucks against assassins. I've made Jinx work before. Also Ashe. Tristana, obviously. Lucian. Oh, come on. No, my bad. I was so sure she would die to that E. Fuck's sake. Too overconfident. Man. Fuck me. Okay, nice. Oh, get fucked. They could have just left it there with a free kill on Sion, but no. They just had to force another fight. After it already dodges their FW, mind you. No gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch! Got your booth!
They're planning something, I know it.
Why did you take Taste of Blood and Nuss and Impact? It's better in lane, probably better overall. Both are fine though. Exhaust is just too broken, man. As soon as the exhaust slow is finally over, I just hit her with a W slow. Unlucky Ash. Wait, right. Oh shit. Wait, I fucking wasted the trinket. Or did I? Please don't have flash. What the fuck, he smited for the move speed. Nice try, guy. So close to Galeforce, man. But not happening. My ally has been slain. Is any item besides Galeforce worth it in ranked? Yeah, all three are worth it on Twitch, I think. Shield bow is now the most situational of the three, though. Nice, I was begging for a crit there and I got it. Jocelyn, why would you do that? Is Halo Blades OP now? I wouldn't say OP, but it's definitely really good. Because now you actually want to go into Domination anyway for Ravenous Hunter. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, I was hoping to get the Zerath as well. Oh, well. Nice. Oh lord, wait, fuck. Well, I gotta hope I win. I did win, nice. What the fuck, Ash? Bad Galeforce hitter. Nice. Thank you, Jocelyn. Oof, not even close. How do you learn to position yourself and make plays? You just think about it and get some experience. As long as you are actively thinking about how you should be positioning, you will learn and improve at positioning. Nemo better support. Yeah, I like your Sion in the early game. I don't like it so much when you get the mid game and suddenly start running it down bot or top. Jesus, that damage. Nice. Don't trust in the liquid you can see through. Dude, I am so fed. Oh. Oh wait, I'm so close to Renes, but I don't have it yet. Can't wait for them to reduce the cost, man. Okay, nice. I'm gonna run.
I can't even taste the air.
Yeah. Sorry, Graves. I was distracted by my sneeze. Oh, come on. No. Okay, nice. I don't have mana for Q. I won't even bother exhausting. Pitiful, Xerath. Pitiful. I'm not gonna lie, though. That was a bit more damage than I had expected, but... Didn't think it would kill me, it didn't kill me. Show me where I made a mistake. Nobody sneaks into my turn. And they already reduced it, says it's 2500 now. No, it's coming next patch. Where do you see that it says 2500? Oh wait, what? I'm confused. But we're actually... Oh, no, no, no. It's saying 2800 because I've already bought the quick look. Okay. Oh, yeah. So 2800 plus 600 is 3400. Hello? Ow, ow, ow. Oh, Lord. Bashnot said it came out on the 15th, really? Because it's still definitely 3,400 in the client. Like, if I saw the crit cloak. An enemy has been 3,400.
This will do. I'm on to you.
Fuck, I could use Galeforce to kill her there, to cancel her back. Gotcha. I fought them over that ward for 30 seconds. Nice one, Jesslyn. Don't give up. Bye for our wards. Now let's get Infinity Edge. What exactly counts as a low health target for Galeforce? Come on, man. Oh, no blue trinket. That blows. Nice one, Darius. Ah, oh, but this low. Oh no. Nice one. Ah, okay. That time I would have needed to exhaust him, but I wasn't in range. Oh well. Are you always playing ADC? Not always, but it's my main role, so most of the time. Fucking love how fast Galeforce makes you as well. Like, ultra late game, it's probably better to use Galeforce. Like, sell whatever mythic you have and get Galeforce instead, just so you can then sell your boots for something else. Because with Galeforce, you don't even need boots at full build. Oh right, there's no tower here. Kill blitz. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wait. Ah, oh, fuck me. Fucked up so hard there. No. I couldn't even fucking click Ashe, I don't think. I kept trying to click her, but I think I kept autoing the tower instead. Because of where she was standing.
Unlucky.
Would it be good to buy Galeforce and Talon? That seems very unlikely. Could use Prowler's Claw, maybe, though. Just don't know if it's as good as Dustblade or Eclipse. Nice one, Graves. What the fuck is cool? So funny watching them. Nice, didn't get to see what happened, but I'm sure Graves made a nice outplay. Ow, ow, ow. Nice. Not often that I use Galeforce to kite instead of murder. Alright, Xerath pussy. Ow, ow, the fucking comet, dude. What the fuck? Oh my lord. If I just do Phantom Dancer final item because it's so much cheaper than Bloodthirster. Bloodthirster is so good but so expensive. Nice one, Hammer. Actually, I'll probably get Bloodthirster on my next pack anyway, and I can't get Phantom Dancer right now anyway. Your team has destroyed a turret. Isn't Kraken better on Twitch? I thought so, but I've been trying Galeforce and it feels really good. So good for assassin playstyle. Highly underrated the damage.
An ally has been slain. Liquid, you can
see. Bitch. Don't you dare taunt my support. Nice. Oh lord. Better not have ult. Yes, let's go! Can I heal off of this? Oh, it doesn't matter, I got triumph either way. Let's go, bitch! Woo! Nice one. all off of the Galeforce making me dodge the Xerathi, dude. Let's go. Wait, this could be the Penta, I forgot. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, man. Hey, let's go, Penta, right before the game ends. Hell yeah. Getting the last hit on the Nexus would have been the cherry on top.